You know, I feel like my lips are kind of dry. Listen to this. Hey, the culprit's back. Not that one. But anyways, I feel like I should wear my house shoes. But I can't. I don't have toe paint on right now. So it ain't all like that, but it ain't like, I don't feel comfortable in my sandals. So let's find a pair of socks. Why not? They say she put us in a pair of socks because they're gonna know we don't know how to act. Why can't I wear them white? Because they will get dirty. I don't know how they've been. I guess because they're at home. Be acting a fool as long as you don't take them nowhere. Like these demons be trying to get me to do them. I'm taking them out of the environment. If you're wondering, they still have not let up on my stove. Where is it? Say you don't play with me. I'm already ready to tear y'all asses up. Don't make me keep straight, bitch. Don't forget, I don't gotta come back here. Do not play. Where's my shit? Did y'all really do this? Okay, so the thing about keeping your place neat is that you can never lose anything. You know, like, you run out of places to look so damn quick. Okay. Ow. This one on the bottom hurts. I need, some kind of shoe. I think I'm wearing my glasses. Oh, what about that? It's like you don't like them no more. Well, what about these? These okay?
Sure, sorry.
I'm wearing a tennis shoe.
I'm surprised they didn't throw a fit about it. They seem to be okay with these today.
Are you gonna attack my walk?
They said if I be nice to her or them, what happens?
They be making sure that I'm able to do what? Make it home? And I end up on the side of the road? That's not funny. What was you saying?
You see, you just fucked it up.
She said she'd be nice until it get dark. I'm talking about this bitch is for real crazy. And everybody know it, so it ain't no secret. Even y'all, when y'all hear this, y'all gonna know which agent, you know, which one of your demons this is. Bitch is gone. And she's extremely manipulative. She is with others. And she tries to be with me. And she tries to seduce me. Yep. She be trying to seduce me and shit. Do I have everything I need? My laptop is in the car. I'm so mad at this fucking car right now. What do I need? I don't know if I, hold on. Let me make sure I like this with these. I don't like it together, so I need a sweatshirt. It doesn't look right with a cardigan. Okay, hold on. I want to look for my black fleece. This will work. So now I'm like, all right, let's go. Oh, this fat has got to go. Y'all is hateful as fuck. Jealousy is the ugliest trait.
me tell y'all something now before I leave here, Satan. It's gonna turn into a whole motherfucking other thing if y'all try me while I'm out. I am traumatized, bitch. You whole ass niggas. That would work right away, wouldn't it? No, it wouldn't. Motherfucking horn when I rode by to get me to look in her direction. So let's look at Julie's punk hoe ass. I only backed up because I thought she changed her door to resemble mine, but she did. So then I look.
they said they're putting threads back on my tires. You know, it's crazy because I wish I, if I knew or had somebody, I'd have them get in and drive this road or any road for that matter, just to get them to confirm that my tires are not riding like brand new tires.
but it is hillside. But this terrain in general is really hilly. I never ride this side these days because this is where they're prone to break me down. They'll straight bust a fucking tire right there. That's how it happened the last two times maybe. Satan, don't. Do not.
Houses up north.